My name is Ed McCray, General Manager, Walter's Porsche and Audi. I've been in the car business my entire adult life, over 20 years. CarMind has had a profound impact on our business because it breaks down the sales process into really more manageable pieces. It is a consistent message every week for the salesperson, and they can use it every day. That helps their confidence. Confidence helps morale, it helps CSI, it helps sales. We've seen that across the board.
I understand. You write the checks, not me. Now, I've got a couple of cars in mind that I think might work for you. Let's go out, get some fresh air, and have fun checking out cars.
Some of my staff have been selling cars for, you know, almost 30 years. Came to me and said, you know what, there's a lot of good material in here and a lot of good refreshers that I've gotten away from over the years. I like this and I see a lot of value in it.
Hi, my name is Bob McDonald. I'm a salesperson here at Walter's Porsche in Riverside, California. I've been in the automotive business for longer than I care to remember, but it begins with a 7. I've been doing it the first of the week, every week, and it just reminds you of things you need to be doing, how to organize your time, which is the biggest pitfall in this business is losing track of your time.
Time management is critical. If something takes too long, is too tedious, is boring, is not relevant, people will drop out. CarMind keeps people engaged as they move along week to week to week in the training. That's really the key for me.
I didn't lose the keys. You lost the keys.
I didn't lose the keys. I gave them to you, and you're always losing keys.
Are you kidding me?
There's been programs in the auto industry for many, many years. The material is either not believable, it's too hokey, the format is too long, it's not interesting. That's the nice thing about the CarMind training is that the videos are believable. The situations that CarMind uses are very much real life. The characters are, you know, a little over the top, but everyone can relate to it. From the Greenpeace salesperson, the 30-year vet, you know, the know-it-all sales manager, whatever it might be, we can all relate to the characters in it.
Yeah, the characters in CarMind, if you've worked in this business as long as I have, you've met every single one of them.
It shows all types of salespeople. It's not, this is the best way to do it, this is the best salesperson. It shows some of the average and below average salespeople and the pitfalls and the mistakes that they make, which are common. And it shows that, but it shows how to correct it in a different course to take, you know, in a humorous way that's not threatening or demeaning to anyone.
Let's do this.
I think some of the other programs, they try to cram too much into too short a period of time. The amount of time and the information that they condense into the weekly training sessions is really what makes it, along with the production, the value of the production, that is very modern and relevant, is really the key. Sounds simple, but it's hard to put all that together.
Mrs. Davis, I understand you want to be comfortable with what you're buying. You don't want to come down here and find out you don't like the car or the deal.
The CarMind training, as we've moved along through it, is very up to date. Discusses a lot of the processes and topics relevant to the internet, very current practices and sales processes. So it's got the basic kind of old school car business training, which is still, you know, important and part of the foundation, but a lot of the techniques over the phone, through the internet, email.
You know, we tend to pick and choose the ones that work for us, but CarMind pretty much covers everything.
CarMind is not about checking a box, I got my training done this week. It's about, you know, what's relevant for our business today and discussing it on a weekly basis.
It's short, it's concise, it's easy to use. You'll find that most salespeople do it willingly. CarMind gives you knowledge you need to succeed.
My salespeople don't complain about the time commitment. They see the value in it, and for them, the CarMind training is the best training that they've had in their careers in the car business as well.
Tune in next time as we hit the road again and visit another CarMind dealership.